than being an artist, is being a pirate. That's right, at our school, boys and girls, we are pirates and we're artists. So today, we get to start a new art project where you get to make a portrait, a type of artwork where you draw a person or yourself. This is a very famous portrait of Mona Lisa, painted by Leonardo da Vinci. And it is a beautiful, famous portrait that's hanging in a famous museum in France. We want to do a portrait, but not exactly like this one. We want ours to be a pirate portrait. So if the Mona Lisa had a pirate patch and a headband,
Mommy,
or a pirate hat,
a chair,
or a hook, then she would have a pirate portrait,
Mommy,
too.
Mommy, I have a chair.
Good. So are you ready to get started with your very own pirate portrait?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, boys and girls. To start your own very piratey portrait, what you need is a white piece of paper. Now, this is a 9x12 piece of paper, and I'm not going to turn it this way. This is called landscape style. We're not doing a landscape. We're doing a portrait. So you want to turn your paper portrait style or vertical. I printed you off some different steps that show you how to draw the parts of your face. So once you have your paper and your pencil, you can look and see at the first step what shape we need to draw. That shape, can you tell what it is? It's not a circle, it's an oval. So I made some ovals that you can actually trace onto your paper using pencil, because we always want to draw with pencil first. Once you have traced that oval shape in the middle of your pencil, then you're ready to start looking at the next steps of your portrait. Now the next step, you can see there's a vertical line that goes straight down the middle of the face. You want to draw that very lightly because you're going to end up erasing it. The next line you want to draw is a horizontal line that goes across the face. Draw that very lightly. This line is where your eyes are going to be. This line, the vertical line, is for your nose. And then I draw another small horizontal line for my mouth. Now, your portrait can show how you're feeling. So if you're very happy, you can make your face look like you're smiling. But the first thing I like to start with are the eyes. Now, right here on the horizontal line in the middle, I'm going to draw a circle, and that circle is going to be for the iris, which is the colored part of your eye. Inside of your iris, you have another circle called a pupil. That is the black circle, and I like to put a little shiny mark right next to the pupil. Now, once you draw those two lines, then you draw, or those two shapes, then you're going to draw a curved line that goes over the top of the circle and back down. Kind of looks like a mountain. And that curved line is your eyelid. When you open and close your eyes, that is the part of your eye that opens. Now above your eye, you have eyebrows. Those are the same shape as your eyelid. And then for your nose, I like to draw halfway in between. I like to draw just a small curved line for my nose. And then there's my mouth. If you're a happy pirate, you can draw a line that curves up. And I'm going to draw another line that curves down because I'm going to be a happy pirate. Looks like I'm happy, like I just found some gold. Now, I like to draw, if you're a girl, I like to draw eyelashes. And then, of course, I need hair, because right now I don't have any hair. Now, my hair is straight, so I'm just going to draw some straight lines right around my face. Now, once I've drawn my hair, now it looks like kind of like me, but I don't look like a pirate. So, you can draw a pirate hat, or I'm going to draw a headband. So this is my pirate bandana. And then I'm gonna draw an eye patch. So I'm actually gonna draw an oval shape right over my eye. And then what else will make me look like a pirate?
A pirate.
Or my bird, my Polly.
Like
my bird, right?
Stripes.
There.
Like two stripes.
Yeah.
Can you draw two stripes?
And draw my stripes. That's right. Pirates love to wear stripes. So I'm gonna draw some stripes on my shirt. Now, the next thing I want to do once I'm finished drawing everything with pencil is I'm going to go over all my lines with oil pastel. Now I'm ready to get my cup of water, and I need a small teeny tiny paintbrush and a medium sized paintbrush. After I get my paintbrushes, then I'm going to get my paint palette. This is actually just an egg carton,
yeah,
but I like to use it.
Just like.
So if you look at my skin color, I have kind of a peach colored skin. So I have peach and white paint, and I'm gonna use the medium sized paintbrush to mix it into the paint. And then I'm going to start with my skin color. Now, if you have tan skin, you might want to mix a little bit of brown with the peach. If you have light skin, you might want to mix a little bit of white with the peach. But this peach is just about the right color.
This peach is just right.
Now, my lips are kind of pink. So to make pink, I need to mix red with white to make pink. No one really has bright red lips. So I'm gonna mix white to make pink. So there are my lips. Now, I'm gonna wash out my paintbrush, all that peach paint, and then I'm gonna get the little teeny tiny brush to paint my. With black, because when you paint over them, sometimes your lines get covered up. Once you are finished outlining all of your lines with a small paintbrush with black, then you can put your pattern pirate portrait masterpiece on the drying rack and let it dry. So have fun making your piratey portraits.